tiny tip is I say yes to anybody who asks me to do something I'm not comfortable with. I say yes before my brain has a chance to kick in and say no. I say yes. So after I've said yes, of course, then I have no choice. I have to make it work. So then that's when I work really hard to make sure I make it work. And that's how I've overcome this discomfort.